Ugh.
Because your life is worth it. 9999 trauma team. Trauma team will be there. Sign up.
Hey, you there!
Trauma team. Don't forget, you're worth it.
Or anything?
No, no, not at all. He's pretty stoked, in fact. Haven't seen him like this since the Silverhand days.
What about Henry? Still not on board?
Didn't even try. Not wasting my breath on that dick tip. Well, so, see you tonight. And don't worry about your abs. Got the key. gear all rounded up.
Bet you didn't expect to see me here.
So what now?
Till next time, then, V. Corporate gods willing.
Next time,
もちろんです。わかりました。
se recuerda a los propietarios de armas de fuego que la ley prohíbe el uso de las mismas para circular por embotellamiento.
Took care of it, bro.
This job, sometimes it's hurry up and wait.
Hey, V.
V,
got something for you. Don't know if you know, but once upon a time, this was Silverhand's.
Fuck, Nancy just gets shit done. She just whisper Mikoshi in her ear. We'll be all set.
Hey, thanks for putting the gig together.
Please. Carrie couldn't twiddle his own asshole without my help.
Silverhand was probably the same.
Worse. At least Carrie did what I told him to do, kept out of my hair.
How about you tell me what happened with Henry?
Ancient history. Kept falling into all sorts of crap, then I'd have to dig him out.
You got tired of getting your hands dirty all the time.
All wrong. Managed to get him a gig with a decent band. Henry quit using, got his shit together, things were going great, so he booted me out of his life.
Where's Carrie?
Should be here any minute. Told me you play really well. Better be true, because there won't be a dress rehearsal.
I'd worry more about Henry's replacement.
Carrie got Drowson from Cutthroat to join us. I know him. Seen him play.
And? He any good?
He's fine. Just fine. You're the mystery dish here.
Fill time. Just be discreet.
And if I start puking blood again?
Don't go making a scene. This is Carrie's big night.
Got a feeling Nancy doesn't think I can keep up with him.
Well, she's right.
Fun.
Let's motor. There you are.
This is Drowsy. From Cutthroat.
Hey, big fan. Huge fan. You too? Got all their albums? I mean, I never dreamed of them.
He's in the same boat as you.
Want to talk to a star? Talk to me. And get that shaken under control.
I think my shake's the same. Or worse. All right, let's do this.
In our willing, nest to be born, and in our hunger, hunger to bind, hear the wish of the oppressed, to at least get to be oppressed in style.
Freedom is slavery!
Something to prove to myself, to you, whoever the fuck. And all I did was have a good time. That's it.
Want to do it again?
Huh? No. That was enough.
In that case, here. Take it. As a souvenir.
You sure?
Won't play without you. Just wouldn't be the same.
See what you're doing here. But I still plan on playing. But not in the mood for hovering tables and voices from beyond the grave right now. Maybe you should hang on to this, actually.
You shouldn't have, really.
The very gun I tried to shoot Johnny with when he broke into my house.
Meaning you tried to shoot me.
Yeah.
And earlier... never mind.
Cool. Feel like I fell asleep and woke up 50 years later. Back to work, then.
Take care, V. I'll be in touch.
Well, it wasn't so bad, was it? Too bad Care's gone off.
The Oscrocks! After making waves in Tokyo, Sydney, and Paris, their next stop is on your doorstep.
Hope that's it for last requests.
Maybe. Now you get a chance to do what you will.
Gotta go talk to Hanako. Fast.
Okay. Your choice.
Let's go.
There, V.
How's it going with Rogue?
It's going. Knock on wood.
So, things are settled?
For now, we're good at avoiding each other, and that's fine with me.
No complications with Kang Tao.
So far, so good. They sent another patrol around the station, but they're dead set that it was Raffin that downed their AV and attacked Hellman's guards. Station's proprietor is sticking to that version, so we're covered for now.
How's it going?
Depends on what the it is, and what you want to hear.
Oh, you know, the usual. I longed for you, V.
Oh? I see you've already played out this conversation all on your own. Force of habit.
Pan Am.
I did, though. I missed you.
Take care.
Talk soon, V.
V, heard you had a gig for me.
You heard right. I need a driver.
Mm-hmm. And for what exactly?
Oh, you know, this and that. I got a few errands to run. A couple of friends that need paying a visit. The usual. Listen, I'm a straight shooter, so let me cut right to the chase. I heard you're the best in town. Thing is, I like working with the best. I know the best don't come cheap. I'm not gonna get into the nuts and bolts, cause if what they say about you is true, you can handle anything. So let's get this settled. That's what it takes. Or they know about you.
All right, I'm in.
Japantown, then. By the market entrance. Give a few honks and I'll stroll up. Later, V.
What's that?
Hey, you're V, yes?
Whoa, fuck.
You didn't answer my question.
Yeah, that's me.
Good. Then let's go.
Where to?
Little China. I have a craving for Kung Pao chicken. Extra spicy.